if we step back into over here, you'll see that you've got this little settler. Now you've got access all the way around, so you've got access to your covered porch area in the back, access to walking out to the backyard, to the workshop, and then access to the garage. I am going to take you into the garage for a second because I want you to see that, this is an oversized garage. You've got a sink in here as well. You've got access going out into the back so that you can go to the land. Once we hit outside and look at the land, just know that you can have horses, goats, chickens, donkeys on the property. Now, because it's only 6.52 acres, they'll only allow you to have a certain number. But that's nice because I would say, you know, a lot of folks these days are looking to have their chickens or their horses. All right, now we're going to step into the master bedroom. We'll talk about that in a second. But you've got a large master bedroom here, which opens to its master bath. And you can see you've got double vanities, separate tub and shower. So, nice setup. Walk-in closets. Now, to me, this room here could function as a study or a nursery because it's right off of the master. Okay, now if we go along to, you know, the other side of the house, we have all the other secondary bedrooms. So, if you've got a large family, that's good. Sometimes the kids need to be over here. So, we've got one bedroom located off the front. We've got a closet in here and a full bath. And then we have another full bath here to go with this large bedroom in the back. So for 3,046 square feet, I mean, you've got a lot of space here. And I'm going to tell you, I've been here showing the property, and I've been here for a couple hours, but I have to tell you, it is so peaceful. You hear the birds chirp, you hear the little crickets. I mean, it really just is peaceful, peaceful. If you're looking for, you know, that scenery, that country setting, but feel protected in a gated community, this is perfect. Oh, I didn't share with you the price point. $289.9. Did you hear me? $289.9. That's a steal. 6.52 acres with everything that it has to offer at $289.9. All right, let's go out the back door because I want to show you the back of the property where you have the mobile home located and the workshop. I'm going to tell you, my husband, I can't hear enough about that workshop. He wishes he could move that workshop to our backyard. Perfect spot to tinker or to even store your classic cars or whatever you're into. Let's go out this way. So we're going to go out the back patio. Let me shut the door. So that dog. To the workshop and then also get to the mobile home. I'm not going to take you inside of the mobile home. Three bedroom, two bath, needs a little bit of work, but perfect potential for, you know, renting it out if you're willing to let, you know, some people live behind you. But I think it's a great setup for if you've got, you know, older kids, you want to teach them a little bit of responsibility. Hey, let's try it out first in the backyard. See how they do. So anyways, look, we've got some storage sheds, the well house. Yeah. roughly an hour and a half to get here, but the drive out here is beautiful. You start getting into hill country. It's just so peaceful, green, trees, everything. So if this is what you're looking for, please contact me today. My cell phone number is 512 512-